This is a great transition shooting drill right here. So your first shot is a transition step in. You got to sprint and touch half court every time. Your next shot is a rip through two dribble, same foot, same hand finish. You got to sprint all the way back to half court, touch the line. Your next shot is a rip through one dribble pull up to your left. And then your last shot is a step in. Once again, catch and shoot. You got to make all four in a row.